Hey, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. Well, let's access this mainframe without, issues like before. Oh, wow. That was a near escape. Okay, so I retrieved the data. That's fine. Some XP, some credits, some iridium which I don't need then, that's kind of it. Well, that was that secondary mission. And this time I didn't glitch at all, as you have seen. Okay, right now I think we shall do I think we shall go and get the Krogan. Yep. Let's get the Krogan and have a wonderful conversations with him, no? Shepard. Rex? Shepard or something. Okay. Recruit the Krogan, a-go-go. Okay then. Enter orbit. Let's see, a garbage scout with the climate. Corollus, okay. Second in murder per capita in the Terminus system. Well, I'm very glad that I'm going there. Because, you know, the second murder capital in the whole Terminus system sounds like a very fun place. And I get to raise their quota. Okay, I can take Zaid, whose new clothes I am not impressed with. But I think Miranda and Garrosh will suffice for this. Yep. So Shepard, I don't need to invest in anything. Randy, you don't have anything, and Garrus, 2 points. Okay, I have the Eviscerator, okay, this thing, and the Arc Projector. Okay, this is fine, and Miranda, the Hand Cannon, alrighty.
The dossier doesn't say if O'Keir is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Broadcasting orders over loudspeaker. Charming.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Ooh, Krogan warlord. That sounds like massive fun. Okay then. Mighty army of lost souls.
Observation post. And ready for a fight.
Oh crap, holy. Okay, let's get started.
Here we go.
You come here.
Garrus,
for God's sake, use your proper weapon. That's more like it.
Not much to worry about.
Oh shit, I didn't start my incendiary rounds. Well, that was a fun first encounter. And just in case. Wounded Merc. Yo, dude.
Shit. I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually.
He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't Berserkers. Not at range. You're Mercs. Or Alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
Where's the Warlord?
You're not in the best bargaining position. I'm looking for a Krogan named Okir.
Who? You already know more than I do. I just kill Krogan. The old one in the lab dumps crazy ones down here all the time. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
You heard the man on the radio? He needs direction.
I don't have the info they want. You showed up before I could get my normal sightings.
You have other problems.
Patrol, pack sighting east of Station 2. Yeah.
Copy, east of 2.
Son of a bitch! They'll run blind into Krogan.
Yep.
Have you seen Okir? Does he know about all of this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
What's Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
Oh, well, Rex was pretty smart, I guess.
Is Jador's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
Okay.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
The scare was a nice touch.
I thought so. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation, legal and otherwise.
Liquidation, right? Oh, yeah. Of course, more blue suns.
Here goes.
Ah, oh, damn. She wasted it. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, and Garrus owns again.
There
he goes. That's right. Okay, more of them? No. I spoke too soon.
This should unravel their system.
Come here.
Enemy down.
That's it. Wee bam. Good thing he's dead before he was dead before he fell. Okay, more. Okay. Let's just move up a bit, maybe.
Overload deployed.
Oh really? I can't see this shit, to be honest. Oh, Garrus, stay in cover, please. Oh, that was superb, Garrus. Superb. Oh, damn, I missed him again. Okay, then. More credits. Although not as many as I would have liked. Aw, oh, poor Krogan. Poor messed up crazy Krogan. Team 4, eh? Well, take cover, what the hell? Oh, Garrus. Okay. Oh, and I think Miranda told me something after she died, which is kind of creepy, actually. Wow, nearly missed me. Okay, wait until they run out of ammo, and then... Okay... That's not good. not good at all. Wait a second, I'm not using cryo. What the hell am I doing? Like, ouch. I missed and I almost got killed. Okay. I took out some of his shield, but not all, unfortunately. Okay. Okay, he took out my shield, I think. Oh, headshot. Okay, let's do this then. And die already. Okay, that's fine, he died. Just what I wanted. Okay, this is not working out at all. Come on, come out. Damn. Not enough. Not enough. One more. Yes. Now wait for my shields to recharge. And maybe we can get rid of him. Yes. Okay, two more to go. Okay. His shields are almost out. Aw, man. Oh, he died. Oh, he didn't die. You faker. Okay then, fall and die please. Oh, for crying out loud. How resistant are you, really? Come on, I abuse you and you don't die. Oh, he died, finally. Come here and die. Yes. Guys? Maybe you know. Go up and help me? A bit? Or more? Oh. Damn. Okay. Well, at least he only has that. Okay. Come here and die. Like a good little bitch. Hey, they're back. And I could quick save, yay. Alright, I kind of need ammo. Oh, but that's not going to happen. Because we have some more idiots to fight. Do him! Now! Okay, that's not right. I need the thermal again. Nice one, Garrus. Oh god! Wow, I almost had it there. Okay. You come here. Wow. He has that thing that Rex had. Carnage, I think it was called. Oh, missed again. That started a damn grown Krogan. Oi.
You are different. New. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you. Something makes me speak.
He's only a week old?
He must know something about all this, if he survived this long.
Survive? Yes, I must survive, but not here. Not against these fleshy shapes. I must survive the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before leaving Glass Mother. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
Tell me about Jadora, please. Oh, venerable, weak old Krogan.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting. Then the voice said I was not perfect, and the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be tested, but for what?
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
We are all perfect in our own way.
Okir's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It like that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
Maybe he's prone to the insanity that the Merc mentioned.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okir expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
I have no idea. It doesn't look like he's had much success with these Krogan.
Show me the lab, please.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okir.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Dangerous.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Please, come with us. You will help us a lot.
Can you show us the way? Help us fight to the lab?
No.
A Krogan refusing to fight?
I will fight if they come, but I feel it deep that I must wait. I kill, but only here. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called. Released.
Okay then. Well, that's it for now. We shall see each other next time. Goodbye, guys.